going to take back Scourge's key and then take off his head.